because of an injury. Let's head out to Carolina for the first time now. Darren Pang standing by with the newly recalled Ty Ratty. Panger?
Thanks very much. Ty, you've been tearing it up in the American Hockey League, just recently played in the All-Star game. But what are the adjustments that you have to make coming into the National Hockey League?
It's obviously a faster, bigger league, so I got to play good in my D-zone. And best D-zone is getting out and being in the offensive zone. So just looking to contribute in the way I can and hopefully get a win here.
Ty, late last year you came up in the season. Does that help you in preparing for this opportunity?
For sure. It obviously gets the jitters out a little bit. And I think once you get the first shift out of the way, it's back to a hockey game. But at the same time, you're playing in the NHL, so it's a real exciting time.
You and Dmitry Yashkin played a little bit together in the American Hockey League. What are some of the things that made you two successful?
Yeah, me and him have good chemistry. I think he protects the puck well, and I can read off him really well. So I like playing with him, and I'm not going to play with him tonight.
Enjoy it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Looking forward to Ty Ratty getting an opportunity tonight for the Blues on that third line. And Vladdy Tarasenko, well, the dynamic youngster, we'll get a closer look at him with Andy Strickland. You're going to hear from the Russian phenom when we continue on Toyota Blues Live.
Tarasenko with an